If Tomorrow Start Without Me, a poem by David Romano. If tomorrow start without me, and I'm not there to see, if the sun should rise and find your eyes all filled with tears for me, I wish so much you wouldn't cry the way you did today, while thinking of the many things we didn't get to say. I know how much you care for me, and how much I care for you. And each time that you think of me, I know you'll miss me too. But when tomorrow starts without me, please try to understand that an angel came and called my name and took me by the hand and said my place was ready in heaven far above, and that I have to leave behind all those I dearly love. But as I turned to walk away, a tear fell from my eye. For all life, I'd always thought I didn't want to die. I had so much to live for and so much yet to do. It seemed almost impossible that I was leaving you. I thought of all the love we shared and all the fun we had. If I could relive yesterday, I thought just for a while, I'd say goodbye and hug you and maybe see you smile. But then I fully realized that this could never be, for emptiness and memories will take the place of me. And when I thought of worldly things that I'd miss come tomorrow, I thought of you. And when I did, my heart was filled with sorrow. But when I walked through heaven's gates, I felt so much at home. When God looked down and smiled at me, from his great golden throne, he said, "This is eternity, and all I've promised you. Today, your life on earth is past, but here it starts anew. I promise no tomorrow, but today will always last. And since each day is the same, there's no longing for the past. But you have been so faithful, so trusting, so true. Thought there were times you did some things you knew you shouldn't do, and you have been forgiven, and now at last you're free. So won't you come and take my hand and share my life with me? So if tomorrow starts without me, don't think we're far apart. For every time you think of me, please know I'm in your heart."